you drop it to the floor, bring it back up. I mean, elbows are touching your toes and shit. Come on, when you get old, that's it. That shit's over. Fuck that. Y'all motherfuckers done took this too far. And the reason why I'm saying y'all, I don't know about y'all throwing the chicken up, y'all can't make it. But I seen some chicks there that pissed me the fuck off. Now, I'm tired of seeing motherfuckers they pants sagging up their ass. I seen it, and I'm seeing it everywhere, and fuck it. It's one of the fucking problems. That shit comes, and you need to get some clean drawers. These motherfuckers, you see it, but the fucking drawers be great. Around his eyes, blue back in the crate. Over here, he's ready, I hit him great. First of all, how the fuck the back of your drawers great? Now, today I've been fucking pissed the fuck off, because I've been seeing my first fuck up. Not only was your pants and your whole ass is hanging out, but why would you walk by me now, your dick gotta be hanging out to you? This motherfucker walking down Classic Avenue, dick hanging out. What the fuck is wrong with you? Pull that shit out. I mean, I'm from the hood, I see some hood shit every day. I was at my boy's house earlier today at 4:30, and he in the kitchen cooking some shit, and the motherfucker just... What, that bitch come home with a mic with that bubble on her back, and I'll kill her too. I'm like, what the fuck happened? Nah, I killed this bitch now, he being your player. He said, fuck you, told me shit to the motherfucker, you motherfucker in my kitchen. It's my motherfucking kitchen. Nigga, you live in the projects, everybody's kitchen. You ain't say shit to that roach, to that rat that just ran by. No, you ran out the fucking kitchen, didn't you? Get the fuck out of here. I've seen some hood shit. There's always some hood shit going on. And she is a proud motherfucker because I ain't. And she has to walk around. That's my manager, my security, my everything right there, my sister and shit. But in our fight, she do. Fuck that. No, fuck that. I'm not fighting. No, fuck that. No. I got my ass full with a bottle of peroxide. They ain't trying to stand up for my soul. No, fuck this shit. I got more peroxide. You fighting. That's it. Fuck this. I grew up, my mom black. And it's different growing up in a black household because there's certain things that you got to get old enough to get mature enough to have. Like, I remember the first time they accused me of doing drugs. Right? I was only 8 years old. I didn't know what the fuck drugs was. But I told them, I said, my eyes on thirst. I said, go in the refrigerator. Go ahead. Get yourself something to drink. So I went. What the fuck is wrong with you coming and drinking up the good juice? This is chocolate can, motherfucker. You're not supposed to drink chocolate can. You're not mature enough to drink chocolate can. What the fuck you mean? It's different growing up in the hood. You got my type of juice, you got Walter's grape juice, you got X-Men, you got home. You can't touch none of that shit, because that shit, my friend, that shit is for fucking company. Okay? Don't touch none of you. Get your ass with the drinking some name brand shit on the 83 kids. What the fuck? You better go get you some lady lemon cakes, 50 cent soda, and they sit there, they try to drink it, because motherfuckers, you think about drinking 50 cent soda, you ain't gonna have no kids, so you ain't gonna pull out. That's what they tell you, yo. But you see this shit is wrong, because every motherfucker got the pants down here with a 50 cent soda, got three kids, don't even know their fucking name. No, fuck this. I did with some hood ass shit. Y'all sit here and y'all can believe I'm not hood, but I got a motherfucking insurance file, a cell phone, an EBT card, and a fucking a stack of 450 retro cars fresh out the road, yo. Fuck that. Alright? I'm Greg Spock. Check me out everywhere I'm on.